for my daughter and I. We've been out since 5 this morning, up, starting sandwiches, getting food together, stopping by having ministry at 10:30. It's fantastic to see that they're moving on. There was one young lady, she's supposed to get her housing on Wednesday. If she doesn't, I told her to contact me. There'll be a will, there'll be a way. She says all I need is $50. So hopefully, you know, the social services come in. If not, that's what Let's Pray's about. I told her to keep praying because there'll be an answer. And as I'm walking up and down these streets, walking the homeless, giving them food, it's cold out here, like I said. So any donations that you want to get in touch with me, the Let's Pray number is on Facebook. But most of all, I want to thank everybody for just being there and being supportive on Facebook as well. It gives me the energy and the oomph to keep going because it's a hard battle. As you know, it's getting cold. And again, like I said, we need that help. But I know it's getting near the holidays and everybody's getting ready for their Thanksgiving meal and their Christmas and that special tour. So I do understand. But you will know that I will be out here at Let's Pray, out in the street, every week, making sure that people that are praying, food, nourishment, blankets, people in need. I got a rehabilitation center just today and visited with some and with strokes and different illnesses. And we cried together, we laughed together, we rejoiced together as well as the shelter. We cried and laughed and we passed out food that I had brought in and things that they could carry in their bags. I'm collecting bags and socks now, God. And I'm hoping, you know, you, by your grace, you have been so good to me to keep me going somehow, some way. You find a way and keep me going because it's getting ready to get colder, and that's when it's needed. I'm Minister P, and you have given me the grace of God to say you go to the children as Christ did, and I will follow your word as you have told me to do. Through Jesus Christ, that I pray unto you, God. Amen. Goodbye, and let's